bringing daylight into architecture is a fundamental component of the design. There's a real character that can be built by the way that a window is put together. My name is Dale Hubbard. I'm the principal and founder of Surround Architecture, located in Boulder, Colorado. When I started Surround, I wanted to create a very active studio environment that really pulled the client's wishes into the architecture and realized their ideas in the built form. I felt like there was a real opportunity to marry both technical skill and the raw creativity. When the owners and I first met, they were really drawn to the bronze color from Marvin. We were looking at an idea for the fenestration that combined an almost industrial aesthetic. We also had the ability to bring in very thin mutton grids and have basically a completely custom window set up.
I think a good design is one that you never tire of, and every time I look at the windows, I think that they were the perfect choice.
Marvin has a great palette of options. Working with a Marvin rep locally helped us navigate through those options and choose the best solutions for our project.
This project opened up for us the utilization of these very large casement windows. It really just opens up the amount of light coming in.
Fundamental to this home was the use of big pieces of glass. It was the best way to combine all of the door and window units into one language. Marvin is very comfortable in the category of big glass units, so they were a natural choice. What I'm most proud of in the project is that it allows people to think differently about what a home might look like. We have a great backdrop here in Boulder, and windows are a great way to bring that inside.